Let's dye my boyfriend's hair at 2 a.m. Here's me mixing the bleach. It literally smelled so bad, it was burning my eyeballs and my nose. First things first, I just slapped that bleach on his head. I wasn't really being tactical about where I placed it, and I let that process for 45 minutes. Afterwards, I washed the bleach out with soap and water, and you're looking for this pale yellow color. This means the hair is lifted to the lightest level it could go. I used this Wella T18 toner, and I slapped that on his head for 30 minutes. Once that finished processing, I just washed it out with some shampoo and conditioner, and this is the final result. He's looking like an icy little princess. Oh my gosh, it came out so good. Everyone watching, please tag Brad Mondo, because I want him to review this video. Thank you.